gonna be a battle to see who can stay above that cut line and leave Indianapolis with a big finishing kickstart the season for 2022.
Speaking of big finishes, one of the highlights of last season's World Finals was without question the performance of 22-year-old Mason Taylor. Mason Taylor, with his jaw wired shut, went nearly perfect, the biggest bull riding of the year. Question is, can he keep that momentum? Can he keep the focus that he had in Las Vegas?
Yeah, that's the only question.
Get it done
I got
here in round one to start the season for Casper.
Yeah, the fact that he rode that many bulls with a broken jaw against the very best bulls in the world.
He said it in Las Vegas. If I do this,
yeah,
I'm a contender.
Absolutely. And so now is the time for Mason Taylor to sit up and let the world take notice. Here we go.
Go ahead, Mason. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Between now and the end of the PBR World Finals, he's going to win a couple of $1 million this season. There's no doubt.
Chase Norton.
Good job, Mason Taylor.
Little boy blue.
That'll work.
That's our final Saturday night.
He's going to get a score. It'll be the 14th score of the night. Remember, 12 will advance in the championship round. Chase's numbers, 78 and a quarter points. However, the bull does not have it that night right there.
And as you mentioned, half the score for the bull's performance, half to the bull riders, so 78 and a quarter, with the option of a reride. And they're telling me in the years he will be getting on. Another one.
Backjack.
That's what. All right. We'll see Chase back in just a bit. The 78 quarter not going to do it.
Chase going to refocus. That could be a big one.
And she's watching with her eyes.
Mauricio Moreno. Chad Burton, Bucket Bull. Called Backjack.
Jesse's girl.
For tires shoot.
What can I find a woman like that?
Yeah,
here we go.
Mauricio.
Oh, man.
He got it.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
I'm
cool. That bull from
Chad Berger.
I don't want to neglect these people.
Just beautiful.
Marco Ricci. Marco Ricci.
People I meet, they always go their separate way. Sometimes you tell the day by the bottle that you drink.
That's true.
Sometimes when I'm alone, which is most of the time, and all I do is think. Because I'm a clown, boy. On a steel thing I hide.
Why?
And I'm wanted!
Wanted.
Look at it.
Yeah, yeah.
These are my people.
We can tell.
These are my people.
Last night, New Year's Eve, Keyshawn Whitehorse was at the hotel in the gym putting in the work. The 2018 Rookie of the Year, chasing a title. And the time is right now, at this moment,
for
KW to be a contender for the world championship. Keyshawn Whitehorse. His position is secure in that Monster Energy Championship round. Nicely done, KW.
So but we Marco Gucci, Derek Obama, Derek.
Are not done with this round.
Cooper Davis, the 26.
There's a world champ that wants to shift up those 12 names on the board right now. That world champ. It's a guy named Cooper Davis. Talks about the short season, Davis. This could benefit him. He's got a ball called Bullseye. Get to it. Make it count. Every single ride, every single weekend. This is one night. you've got to put it all out there. Davis, so close all last season. Yeah, he should eat this one off right here. Come on, Davis.
Go to him, Coop.
Come on, Coop. Show him by your chin. Keep moving. Are you kidding me?
No, don't.
7.6. 5 seconds.
Yeah, don't press it. Don't press it.
Davis might ask him. Yeah, he wants him to look at this again. He's asked the officials to go back and take a look at this.
So no score.
From start to finish.
They're going to look back at it, but he touched it way before.
Move four.
They're going to look back. Watch the official clock. And the officials are saying the start time was good. Now, when did he disqualify himself by touching the bull?
Right there, yeah.
That is the question.
There's no excuse for that. He just got slammed too.
Davis.
He was already touching.
Whitley.
Here's
the angle.
Oh, the horn.
You
touched the horn here.
Yeah, but hey, you gotta let that go. I mean, that horn right there, that's scary. You gotta put your hand out. I mean, that's... you gotta do that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good man.
New rule.
All right, that's the other section number.
If it's really...